Shadow, what are you doing? Shadow. Shadow's thirsty. Shadow's a good girl. Oh, I said Shadow's a good girl, and look who came out. Mr. Peabody. Who's a good cat?
Kicked my ass from one side of the gym to the other for years. I hated it when I was a kid, but grateful for it as a man. Thanks for the ass kicking. Is there anything you hated as a kid that you're grateful for?
My mom was way more strict than any other mom.
But yeah, why not?
Goodbye.
Yeah.
What's that? Right there.
What's going on? No, no, no. But my friends would gravitate towards my house because my mom was the way she was. And it was like, when I was younger, I was like, oh, she gets on my nerves. But then I'm like, kids want discipline even when they don't know it. And I am very appreciative of her for that now. Like, and who she was.
That's funny.
Have a talk with my son. And wait, how old was she when you started the piano? Probably like 8. But you know, I think it really depends on the kid. Yeah. You know, some kids are just not going to like doing it, and they're never going to like doing it, and they're not supposed to do it. You know, she just happened to be a good fit for her.
You see, I took piano, and I didn't hate it, but I didn't love it. And after 3 years, you know, I must have given my mother enough of a headache where she let me throw the towel, only to regret it later on. So now I have enrolled my son, and it came back to me. I actually forgot how to read music, but I went to his first lesson.